Well, hello there. Today, this weekend is a very special time. It's a big celebration for Bill Sandercock. He's celebrating his 91st birthday this weekend, and I was asked to put together a video to help celebrate. Now, Bill is a big fan of fiddle music, and I'm sure I've met him over the years and seen him at the old time dances, and apparently him and his wife used to love to go, and they would float around the floor. And I was always told when I was a kid to pick out the best dancing couple on the floor and play to them all night. And from what I've heard, I'm sure Bill and his wife would have been one of those couples that I picked out over the years. So Bill's got a wonderful family who thinks the world of him, and he thinks the world of them as well. From what I've read, he's a hilarious guy, and he's got the biggest heart. And he reminds me a lot of the fiddle people that I've met along the way. So it's no surprise. We're all kind of like one big happy family, and seeing people over the years and encountering them. Like many of them I've never met personally. I don't know their names, but I've seen them so many times. I feel like I know them, and I'm sure they feel like they know me as well. So Bill, this is from your family to you. It's a gift of some fiddle tunes, and I really hope you enjoy them. And on the dance theme, I'm gonna take it, I'm gonna play some dance music. So here's a little medley. I'm gonna start off with an old time waltz, and that's what I usually start off a dance with. And then I'm gonna do maybe some foxtrots and a polka and a little bit of a pattern dance. And if you feel like getting up and dancing, please feel free. So here we go.
Thank you.
Happiest of birthdays, Bill. Hope you enjoyed this little gift.